Starbucks is being criticized after an employee in Philadelphia, U.S. wrote ISIS instead of Aziz on the receipt attached to the cup where the customer's name was printed. Was this an innocent mistake? A racist joke? The Council on American-Islamic Relations Philadelphia asked in a post, however. Starbucks denied any discrimination and said the name was mistakenly spelt incorrectly. Subscribe to the channel for more news.